The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way.
Harvey Whippleman has pulled off maybe the coup of the century.
Reaches of
he certainly has found a monster in Giant Gonzalez, who literally humiliated the Undertaker. Tore him to pieces.
Mauled him.
Wow.
Seen the Undertaker for quite a few number of years and matches since he's been in the World Wrestling Federation. Nobody has taken him out like that. Bret Hart, look out. A lot of people are looking for you.
Bobby Perez supplying the opposition here against Damian Demento. This guy's about six bricks short of a full load too, Brain.
Well, I don't know Mr. Perez that well.
No, I'm talking about Demento.
I don't think he cares.
I don't think so either.
We agreed.
Well, how on earth, Brain, do you think that Harvey Whippleman, the little runt that he is, can control the Giant Gonzalez?
Cash.
Cash?
Cash will do it.
Well, you certainly put a lot of stock in that green stuff, don't you?
That's what makes the world go round. Remember this, Monsoon. You can't buy happiness. You can just own it for a long time. And a friend in need is a pest.
Oh, how well I know that. Demento just humiliating and outclassing. Uh-oh, look out. Neckbreaker.
Money can't buy you love. It'll just make her think so.
That's the patented move. Oh, look at this now. Stuffing something into that knee pad.
He's got cartilage trouble, I believe.
He's got, huh?
I think he's just straightening his knee out.
Give you cartilage trouble. Put some kind of a foreign object in there.
Don't forget, it's coming up.
As if he needed it.
Duggan
winner
versus Yokozuna. It's going to be like World War II. United States of America.